on and we're on. Snach TV, Sean Kerr in the house. It's making my way through the food markets in Manchester. It's absolutely crazy today. It's an absolute mental day. Nice and sunny. People everywhere. Crackheads everywhere. Spice heads everywhere. But a lot of decent kids around also. It's not all them, like. I don't like putting them kind of people on because they've all got mental issues or issues full stop. And don't film on the Guardians much, and I'll tell you why. Yeah, I do speak to the odd people on there. But behind the scenes, you don't know what goes on, right? You don't know what you're filming. You might think you're filming Norma Sky or somebody pissed up, but behind the scenes, if the police look at them videos, you could be catching somebody doing something, like drug dealing or anything. So if I was you, just keep the Guardians clear, because you could get yourself in trouble without even fucking knowing what you've done. To be honest, that's exactly how it is. So that's exactly why I don't film in the Guardians. Obviously, they ain't gonna start dealing like in the middle of a fucking market street like here. But they definitely do bits and bobs on the Guardians, so I'm not saying nothing out of turn here. It's just facts. Anyway, that's the reason why I won't need the Guardians. I feel like going in there interviewing fucking security guy. See what he's got to say. And we tried yesterday and he kicked me out. Not allowed, he said, not allowed. Anyway, it's busy as hell around here. There's a lot of crazy things happening in Manchester today. There's a couple of bands on stage and that. UFC's on tonight as well, Manchester's. I don't know. I was going to go the old MEN, is it AOL or something now? It's not what it is called now, but it was MEN. Changed the name a bit now, but that's where Tom Aspinall fights tonight. Tom Aspinall, Paddy Pimlet, Paddy the Baddy. Rocky Edwards is fighting as well, he's fighting for his belt. Fighting that cocky motherfucker, he said he got poked in the eye. Well, he did by accident. We were still getting swatted in that fight, let me tell you. Absolute sausage. He's supposed to be a tough man. He was crying like a bitch on his knees, weren't he? You know what I mean? So I've gone, oh, my eye. That with me, he had to pop both his fucking eyes out. Bellamy, I mean, he's a fucking sausage. Watch, anyway, might eat my words here. Watch him get knocked out. Probably won't, but watch. Someone show me. Who's fucking cowboy? Who's cowboy? Oh, so to somebody else. Fucking cowboy. And fuck his Del Boy.
So, the one who pays the price is the one who's going to judge us.
Go on, let's see what he's talking about.
And you don't believe he paid the price.
There's loads of these.
It's going to be no. If you come to him and he knows that you believe that he paid the price, all good. So the good news today, Manchester, is that Jesus Christ paid the price for your sins.
Hallelujah.
He paid the price that nobody of us can pay on the cross 2,000 years ago.
And don't disrespect people's faith or whoever they believe in, whether it's Allah or whoever, whether it's a fucking stone in the garden. I don't worship no one. One person I worship, to be honest with you, is my missus. I'm a non-believer, but I do believe there is aliens or some other thing other than us.
You should be saved.
Yeah, there's another one here.
And you need to be saved.
I don't need, I've been saved. I've been good to 20
years.
The path
you're going down, the path of seeking your own interests, seeking pleasures.
How does he know?
Whether seeking a religion or seeking possessions.
I don't like, I don't like religion.
It leads to death. But friends, we would plead with you. Try the route that has been tested.
Do you not think religion leans to what? I'll ask him this question.
It was the route that Jesus went. What? Where did Jesus go? Jesus went to a grave. He didn't seek his own interest.
You don't think all religion leads to what?
Glory. No, Jesus sought the glory.
Seems to be, don't
it? And friends,
most
as long
laws
as
in the world is true religion, isn't it?
Your own interest, Christianity. It leads to death.
Christianity may be different, but, yeah, but it is leads to wars or what it is.
Well, I mean,
so, friends, we come to you today with a message.
I don't know.
The table's been laid.
I think you're born that way.
Invitation
yeah,
is offered to you today.
And that's why we need Jesus.
And dying with God. How?
That's why he
because
came, do you understand?
God's
that?
Own blood was
no,
shed.
No, but I would be know he was here. I would, you know. I would, you know.
And as long
how,
as you
how
continue.
How do you know if there is a God? Because no one knows.
Sin, as long as you
yeah,
continue.
If you look out on creation,
on
do you believe all this
person,
came from nothing?
You mock
you don't
the very reason
that,
for
yeah.
which
no,
Jesus
obviously not.
As you look
I believe in aliens,
me,
but
sin,
I don't believe that not one man controls all the planet.
Do you deny that you have sin, or do you deny that you have need of a savior?
He doesn't control the planet. He controls the universe.
Pride will say,
one man.
I have no need of a savior. The way I live
spirit.
Is good.
All right,
God
so it's not.
What does God say about pride?
Yeah.
He said, I oppose the pride.
He lives outside of
God
time, space, and matter.
You in your
right,
being,
right.
The only way that God will affirm your
well,
life
know this.
Is yeah. if it is a life that
I don't
is lived
know, but
in
how can you
create
Sean, man?
That's what my feeling says. God doesn't commend me because I stand on the ladder and speak to you. God commands me because I trust in Christ.
Yeah.
And the same with you, friends. There's one standard.
Video normal life in Manchester.
How can you be made right with God?
None of this daft stuff.
It's not
by
your good
work. Well, they want people,
up
people, don't they?
Who
Charlie Beach and all that.
Made
no,
it
no, it provokes the homeless and all that.
Yeah.
And all that, that can't.
God says you,
weird, innit?
You should not do.
No,
you
I'm just doing normal day to day life.
Sex outside of marriage, you ought not to. Abortion, you ought not to.
I believe there's aliens, some aliens,
lie, or steal,
there's an alien door somewhere.
These things
there's
are
something
sin,
alien
these
to us that's created us, I think. We're
and
not
God
just one guy or one person or one spirit
cross.
Created us, I think. And multiple people have done it.
Christ suffered halfway for you to believe the other half.
I don't know, that's just to believe myself, that's my own opinion.
Peace with God.
See, which is the belief of Christianity comes from like, the word of God.
And I don't mean, you know, are you able to live a day without thinking about
like,
your guilt?
You know, like the most
you know what,
peace,
you know what though, but that hypocrite
says,
itself, because it's the biggest free selling book
say,
in the world.
No,
you ask me, I know I'm asking you. But why is it the biggest free selling book? If it's free, like you get it for free.
Those
but it's the biggest selling book in the world, I don't get that.
Savior.
So that book's hypocrite itself, isn't it?
Despite
obviously is,
the judgment I deserve, peace with God.
It's basically saying it's free, but it's the biggest selling book in the world.
It's
the biggest selling
book of all time.
Yeah, but it's supposed to be a free book.
That's offered to you for free.
Do you know what I mean? I'll leave it
yeah,
at that.
You don't have to have a lot of money.
I'll leave it at that. I don't believe it.
You don't have to be popular. No,
Christ. Oh, God. Sorry about that, viewers. I do not believe that Bible, this is my opinion, is most fictional made up thing apart from Christmas. And the other book, the Quran and all that. I don't agree with any of them. To be honest with you, right, I don't understand any of them. No one can prove anything. I do believe there is an out to something. I believe there's UFOs. I do believe there's a bigger thing, higher power. Obviously it ain't us. Because otherwise we'd be flying. But then again, they might be drip feeding that to us because you're getting drones now with one man drones where you can fly yourself. So, you know, I don't know. I don't know, there could be all kinds of, they only tell us what they want us to know. Anyway, enough about that, because I'll bore you all. Let's get on to this, man. I'm better than that. I'm a stroke. Man's good, you know. Man's good. Man's good. So throw that in his box. Bit of Christianity into his money box. Show a bit of love for the Christian community. Look at this. Well, you've read it now. I don't want it. I do not. I'm a non-believer. Non-believer. You know what? I'm going to try my best to get in here with the camera and see what they say. I'm going to have a go. 1, 2, 3, 4, have a go. I've run one way. Oh, he's not happy. I only want a bit of perfume. Bit of aftershave will do me. Perfume smells a bit nicer than aftershave anyway, I mean. Don't know what your opinion is on that. Let's have a look. Let's have a look. Follow me on. I've dodged the security guy. I'm doing well. I need some nail polish. Perfume nail polish. Bit of eyeshadow. Suit me like a. Fit me like absolute. Oh, love. Suit me down to the ground. Yeah. So I'm all eyes in police, Sean. Anyway. Where's all the, where's the aftershave? Aftershave, baby. Make myself smell a bit fresher. Pardon?
You're not allowed to film in the store.
No worries.
Can you take it off, please?
No, I'll go out there.
Can I get a security, please?
I'm going out.
You got to take it off, please.
Don't have to take it off. Can I get a security guard? I'm going. Bye. That was the first time I've ever filmed in here. No, I won't. I'm gone. See ya. Very child, the security man's here. Won't tell him. I am out.
Oh.
What are you doing? That's snatching my camera. Oi! Assault that, mate. Assault me. Weirdo, don't try grabbing my camera again. Fucking weirdo. Weird man. Ha, 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 fat man. You, not fast enough. Try snatching my camera. Scooter guy. You're on YouTube tonight, fat boy. Idiot. Missed in you, fat man. Hey! Lose some weight off your chin. Might speed his reflexes up. Did you see that, viewers? I told you I'll go in and we'll try. Oh, he tried, alright. Get him. Try snatching my phone. Yeah, right. I'll be faster than that, pal, around here. Fat mofo. He's losing some fucking weight off his wrist now, man, his fucking mouth and his fucking chin. I'm gonna try again on another one, so you better go to snatch it. And if you do, I'll fucking swear to God. Try assault me again. Try to assault me again, I'll just level the next one. Automatic door, NatWest is closed today, it's up for dinner time. Oh. Let me go out of the way from this fucking toy singing. Cause it will get me fucking copyrighted. There you go. Anyway, that was absolutely crazy. Fucking hell. That's a bit better text for you, eh? Nah? A bit of text for you, eh? Can't get better than a security guard trying to snatch your phone, can you, really? I fucking knew I'd wind the cunt up. Well, I'm going, I thought we were getting away a bit when I was breezing around, saying we were wearing perfume and shit. He doesn't fucking like it.
Yeah.
Went to snatch my phone. Got more chance of snatching crabs. Man's a clown. Absolute fucking village idiot. And yeah, I wasn't stopping the video. That woman was screaming in my fucking face, you cheeky bugger. Never mind. There's always one dickhead somewhere, isn't there? Right, let's go and find another. See what you say. Milk fridges, eh? Oh, these love a bit of filming. We're loud in here, aren't you? Better sell fridges. You ain't got no problem with them. Sell fridges. Remember that. Sell fridges, eh? Not bad anymore. Mena Gucci. Gucci. Very surprised they've let me in here filming. Very surprised. And mugs are about £4,000 each. They're beautiful. Hi. Want some nice stuff here. A big one. See how much these are. That's beautiful, look at that. That one, that one. That one. That one. Man, this is a love of all. And most of all, is these suitcases. You see the damage on these, I don't know how much these are, but they're nice. For them bad boys. Can't beat a bit of Louis Vuitton. You've even got Dior shopping here. Got some nice stuff, let me tell you. You know what, I've never been in here before. I didn't think I'd get in with my camera, to be honest. Anyway, back out into the real world here. Okay. I don't want to go in the Marks and Sparks. Marks and Sparks, mate. Back on here, see what goes down. Sit down asking me for change. For a couple of the give me some change, some treatment. Oh, look at this. Yes, people. This is a bit of banging. One second, pause it. Don't know if we'll get copyright for this, but I'm filming it anyway. Can copyright that, because this is live and direct, you can't copyright me. Absolutely banging here today, people. Everybody wants a million more tunes like that. Hello! You call Bonfire, thank you, me! Oh, he's got these. Loving it, like the band. Absolute banging. Bring the backing in now, chance to go. They've had the little blip. Steel band, campfire. I ain't believe you, me. Yeah, fire. In the house. I've had security issues. I've had steel pan banging. Pan fire. Jesus, what next? I've got to get another security guy at the snatch. That was fucking funny. I'm sorry about the French, but it was fucking hilarious, that. And I mean hilarious as fuck. Oh. Which way's the beach? Come on, we'll try and see if... Oh, we've got fucking Big Bird down here. Come on, let's go and have a look at Big Bird. Two cathedral gates in the house. Hey, lovely viewing. Big Bird. Fucking Kermit the Frog wants to where we are. Oh, he's in the water. Big Bird's only fucking beats it. He's only beats it. Fucking hell. Oh, he's squeezing his beak out. Be alright, he won't drown. That was fucking hilarious. Funniest folk.
Battle
there. Yeah. You see the fucking absolute nose diving that water, funny. His mate pushed him in. Fucking hell. You got me like me, baby. You know what, I've had a right fucking mental day. Right, a mental crazy day. I'm in a good mood today. Oh, next. Well, next time I go there. Fucking hell. Yeah. Ain't going again.
Next.
Bring their finger fast. Next was the thing when I was a kid. I was about 12. I used to rob it for buying me treats, track treats. You know what, mate, I'll go and have a fucking beer and drink down the absolute gay village. That's been all toddy win tonight. Well, let me tell you. Edrin and Aspinall win tonight, I'll put your money on it. The English guy's going to win tonight. I don't know about Paddy the Baddy though, I think he's got his work cut out off King Green. Well, let me tell you now, Paddy the Baddy might lose tonight against King Green. Oh, look at these, he's got lovely. Beautiful, these lot. It's all about the hands. And I don't know where they've all been. They all come back from Bath, these? They've been swimming or something? They all seem to be going one way. Looking that way. Come on, let's go and have a look. Oh, well, we could have won. See if we can go and win some skinny up somewhere. You're not allowed in here. Yeah, well, I've just decided I am now.
One of the early starters, the Italian. He's been the fastest so far out on the course of the early riders.
What on the fuck's this now? Got a major cycling going on in the house.
Interesting to see how he was going to fare today, actually. Bettioli is the newly crowned Italian
riders. Oh, Manchester's been good today.
He didn't finish stage 14 of the Tour de France to plan a day. He'd been complaining of.
£750 for burger.
But he had, it was more than that.
Want a hot dog? £25.
The decision to withdraw partly with the Olympics in mind. And Biniam Gimai, what a story. What a story this summer. Gimai
what a story.
From Eritrea. Three stage wins in the Tour de France and the green jersey. And here he is in this time trial as well.
Yeah, this is definitely
green jersey, yeah.
But it is an incredible story. Great for the future of cycling, really. Can branch out.
I'm definitely seeing another black jersey than the green one.
Able to participate.
And green one's in, good.
Out on the field.
And we've got
well
Scurry on here.
Luke Platt
fucking short set.
This one, the Australian.
You've got the bands on the scene here. I don't know what they're doing now.
This is Kevin Vauquemin of France, the stage winner in this year's Tour de France when the race was in Italy in the early stages.
Well, they're all packing up, but I didn't see this earlier on.
Sixth fastest so far at the first of the two time checks.
You've got all the riding bikes.
Yes.
Bertiol. No, Bertiol, but no Bertiol. Man, the shit coming out. Got a fucking view there, lovely. Absolutely melting, you know. It's alright from there to there, and then when you get to here, it goes to fucking shit. Right, roll in the water, why not? Gonna turn the fountains on the Piccadilly. That's what they need to do. Well, I've got a beautiful girl in the picture. Right. You're looking at me a bit strange. I said, how the fuck have you got in here? Well, easy. I walked in. I have a nickel in the house. That's beautiful, this, isn't it? Beautiful, that. Better than watching paint dry, anyway. Let me tell you that. Manchester Cathedral. Look at this fucking... It's buzzing, this thing. Look at that bad boy in the house. Right, Bradford with an M. Madford. It's like Bradford with an M, innit? Fucking Madford. You know what? Awesome, these buildings, though. They have got some decent structures in Manchester, I'll give you that. Oh. Selfridges. I might have a fucking pound. But certainly ain't got that kind of money. Fucking £5,000 for a fucking handbag, not a chance. Been £5,000 for one handbag, no chance. That suitcase was about £2,000. About £1,500 for a small suitcase, it's fucking ridiculous. Must have too much money if you paid £2,000 for a suitcase anyway. And you've got too much money, give fucking me some, you tight bastard. Innit? Come on, see if we can go and mind some fucking shoes up somewhere. Get some fucking contact. Can't believe this Scooby guy. Fucking B&Q tried robbing me for on the little thief. Good job, I didn't snatch at him.
There was something going on there.
Go on, let's go and see if I can fucking wind up. Seriously, oh, you shouldn't wind up. Yeah, I reckon you should. At least he's got his badge on duty. On short, I mean. On duty, fucking off my head today. See what? Shouldn't put this fucking thing on. That's boss. Don't mind the boss shop. Don't mind my ear now. Fox nails are slow, that one's not. It's fucking rapid. Oh no, it's not. Got a wheelchair faster. Oh. You alright?
You're too posh to
hold your own phone. Yeah.
Is that what it is?
I'm just lazy.
It hurts
my hand.
I've never seen anything so posh in my life.
Well done. Keep strolling on. Never seen anything as posh in my life. I can handle all this. Hey, too lazy to hold your phone.
Yeah.
Fucking hurts your hand.
Yeah.
That doesn't. Need a bit. Oh, it's fucking banging down here, you know. It's been like this all the day, you know. Look at it. just don't want to get copyrighted. That's the only problem with them down here. I get copyrighted to fuck. It again, these are on the drums again. Come on, back to the absolute drummer mix. See what drummers are saying. Bum ba dum bum bum ba dum bum bum. Bum ba dum ba dum ba dum bum bing. I'm not going to whistle that, we're just copying them. Let me have a look now. Let me look what's going on here. Oh yeah.